Disconnect the cable from the main board. Remove two screws. Lift up to remove the subwoofer.